we brought in Winner Gets a Lemon's best,
smartest,
strongest,
luckiest,
wittiest,
most unexpected,
and funniest champions for the ultimate test of skills.
To find out who is the true champ.
And who couldn't slice it.
On this week's episode of...
All right, everybody, it's our special Returning Champ Championship Bracket Challenge. Before we get to the questions, and before we see who really wins it all, here are the prizes.
Here we have an official Winner Gets 11 cup. Not washing machine washable, but very limited.
Now we see a very special Winner Gets a Lemon party invitation. It sure should be your golden ticket to fun times.
We have the official winner...
Handcrafted in 5 minutes.
Shut up. Trophy extravaganza...
Well, looks like Quinn's not here, so congrats, Ben, you're moving on.
It's too easy.
Alrighty, folks, I'm here with the dream duo, a trio group, the dream group. We have Edward Valentine and Quentin Ricker. How's it feel to be back on the show?
Well, nice.
That's great.
I'm excited.
That's also great. Okay, first person to slap me and get this answer correct wins the round. All right, what kind of shirt was David wearing in the first episode? Quentin?
Polo, button up.
That is incorrect.
Hawaiian, yellow Hawaiian shirt.
That is correct. A Hawaiian yellow shirt. Good try, Quentin. But Edward, you are moving on. Good sportsmanship. Great.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, here for our next round, we have Mac and Zarina. How does it feel to be on the show, guys?
I'm so excited to be back. I can't wait.
Well, a living legend here. And Zarina, you won the great competition. So, Zarina, how's it feel?
Feels great.
I'm going to ask you a question based on past Winner Gets 11s. I hope you studied. So, can you name me one episode where I get hit? All right, that actually works. Congratulations. Yeah, Zarina, you win. Wow, I've never seen someone do that before.
Alrighty, folks, we are here with our very first returning champion and a newer returning champion, Eli Becker and Gavin Hughes. How's it feel to be back as our competitors?
It's an honor.
I'm good to be here.
Great. Alright, great for all of you. Rules are simple. You slap me when you know the answer. In the Thanksgiving episode, does John successfully tackle David?
Yes.
That's incorrect. You have a very high chance to get this correct.
No.
You are correct. Gavin is our winner. Alrighty, folks, here we are again back with Mr. Pavone and Ben. How's it feel to be on the show?
Feels great. It's an honor.
Unbelievable.
Great. Alright, whoever answers this question and slaps me first gets it correct and moves on. What platform can you watch Winner Gets a Lemon on?
YouTube.
That is correct. Ben, you proceed. Yeah. Good try, Mr. Pavone.
All right. Hello, everybody. We have our next bracket. I'm here with Mr. Showalter, great returning champ. I had to kind of feed it to him. And then next is, what's your name?
Mr. Beast.
Mr. Beast. We're here with Edward Valentine here. So I'm going to ask you guys a question. Rules are simple. Slap me if you know the answer. So here we go. So can you tell me what happened to me, John, at the beginning of our snapping episode? Dang, that's a shame. I wish Mr. Showalter would have touched me. So, what did I do?
David snapped you out of existence.
That is correct. Congratulations, Edward. You are moving on to the semis.
Good game.
Alrighty, folks, here we are at the quarterfinals. How's it feel to be here?
Feels nice.
Honestly, didn't think I'd make it this far, but...
Well, you did. You made it really far. So, name one teacher interviewed on the show. Say that again, please.
Mr. Showalter.
Good job. You succeeded after destroying my liver or whatever's on my side.
Alrighty, everybody. We are here again in the semifinals between Mr. Gavin, Edward, sorry, not Mr. Beast. Guys, you know the drill by now. I'm going to ask you a question. But first, how does it feel to make it this far?
I didn't think I'd make it this far.
Do you have another answer you want to give me?
Nah.
Okay, cool. Edward, how do you feel, man?
You know, I'm nervous, but I'm excited. You know, I'm proud of myself. I want to dedicate this one to my family, my dog, my two cats, David, John, Mr. Showalter.
So, can you tell me what you had to do to get in the mindset to get ready for this episode? episode.
Really, it's all about the quantity of lemons you eat. It doesn't matter if they're stale, or like just disgusting or moldy. You just gotta eat them. It's about getting the lemons inside you so you become the lemon.
It's about that grind set, okay? What color's your Bugatti? So, guys, I'm gonna ask you a question. Can you tell me who was the first host of Winner Gets a Lemon?
David Taylor, of course.
Congratulations, Edward, you monster. You are moving on to the finals.
Okay, here we are at the finale. Oh my goodness. Cool as an ice cube, shaky as a leaf. See it on their faces. Here we go. If I have 5 lemons and give you 3, how many lemons remain? Oh, Edward.
5, there's still 5 lemons.
That is correct. Genius play movement, mental psychology.
Next question. Can Zarina come back and tie it up, or is Edward going to take the commanding 2-0 win? Can you name a member of the Beatles?
John Lennon.
Congratulations, Edward. You win it. You are a returning champion, champion of champions. Congratulations, King of Kings himself.
We are here with our true champion, Edward Valentine. Now, before we give you these awesome prizes, we have one final question for you. How many lemons have we given out on this show? Wait, hold on a second. Oh, wrong one. What does a winner get?
Winner gets a lemon.
That is correct. There are your prizes. Good job. Good job, champ. Congratulations to all of our winners. You all did a great job, and you also made great returning champs. And remember, folks, when... David. What is it, John? I'm filming.
David, the end is almost here, David.
Oh, my God.